seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
And this many missions non-stop isn't fine.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
You good?
Blue team, fall out.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
Pony Research Station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to see Central Control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, then deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Move up!
Okay.
Looks like they were designing a new stealth-class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Take these coordinates.
Roger.
Personnel who try to reclaim Argent Moon. Her air is not safe for humans to breathe. I repeat, her air is unsafe.
What do we know about the experiments they were doing here?
We don't. And we don't ask.
But I'd keep your helmet on tight just the same. Station was just drifting for 2 years?
Apparently.
Move toward the data center, Blue Team.
We have to do downloading. So boring. Ugh, takes forever.
Hostile contact.
record this. We now have 100% fatality rate from the asteroid accident. Those near the accident site died almost instantly, liquidized from the inside out. They were the lucky ones.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Elevator here. Control straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Julem Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through. Let's go, Blue Team. Contact. need support. Need a hand here.
I've got you here.
I'm up.
Hit grenade on me! Move away! Stop!
I'm down.
Central control.
Central control is through those doors. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Chief.
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
On Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path. Hostile contact.
Oh,
I'm down. Need med support here. Need an assist.
Hold on, you're good.
Back in it. This area's clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Target is down.
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
Ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon. Ship's reactor core is near here.
Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
It was vaporized and quickly entered the air system. It slowly spread through the rest of the station. Symptoms took minutes or hours to arrive, depending on distance from epicenter. But none of the crew escaped its effects.
Huh.
path to the reactor room is through that lab.
Green 5 clearance accepted. Authorizing entry.
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Weapons free. System lock. Give me a hand.
I'm down.
I got you, Chief.
I'm up. Down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Compound Asteroidia 472A. Results observed. We almost have a candidate here. Sufficient morbidity, adequate LD50. However, we must shorten its half-life.
Schematics show a path to the reactor below here. We can use the air ducts to reach the reactor room.
The reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
taking damage! Thanks! I'm down!
You're done.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
For the reactor will be nearby. Keep looking.
For the hangar bay.
Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Exposed. Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
This station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent. Immediate evacuation advised.
I am now 6 months past my expiration date. It's clear that I can't manage this station any longer. I never could, and so I'm initiating final dispensation.
There's the prowler. But the hangar's full of Covenant.
Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Protocols in effect. Proceed to escape vehicles immediately.
Launch controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler prepps for launch.
Good kill, Chief.
Good. reinforcements inbound!
System lock. I need a hand.
Help them, up and at him.
I need support.
I'm down.
Need an assist.
Get fire on this hunter.
I've got you.
Let's go, Kevin. I'm up. Now, blue team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?